Bugs. No, not those bugs. Bugs in games can affect it in a bad way or good way, and one sword is very buggy, allowing you to have stacking a chance. But before we get into this video, please like and subscribe. So this sword is called the Fancy Sword. The Fancy Sword is something that you can get from the gold mine. So first you want to go to the gold mine. Oh well, I guess I will just walk. Once you're there, you want to talk to the gold forger and buy the Fancy Sword from him. Once you do that, you can open up the enchantment table and apply smite to it. You can also do this with first strike and triple strike. Also, another thing you can do with this is remove sharpness 2 and add it back to gain enchanting XP, but this is useless and cost coins. So yes, this is the most buggy sword in Skyblock. But another thing is you can do this with the rookie axe in the hub, but nobody cares about an axe. So goodbye guys, and please like,